Så, Mr. Bully and Mr. Bully. You two wish to apply for jobs here.
Yes, Mr. Swedish Chef. We would like to work here.
So can you please promote us?
Well, you two can get the jobs, but you two will have a complete session before I can promote you two.
Okay, what do we have to do?
Follow me and I'll have you. This is where you two will take your session. All you have to do is to give a customer the food he wants. If he chooses the food, you give him the food he wants. If you do, you did a good job. I will promote you to. I'll be watching you while you do your work. Understand?
Yes, mister. This should be a piece of cake.
Yeah, you can count on us.
Are you ready, Freddy?
Will you stop calling me Freddy?
Hey. I'm just saying, are you ready, okay? Don't take it too serious.
Alright, here comes the customer.
I'm very hungry.
What the heck is that thing?
Is that supposed to be a pumpkin or something?
Beats me, but just give him something he wants, and I expect you two to do a good job.
Well, what would you like?
Give me the pizza.
Here you go.
Give me the pepper.
Here's your pepper.
No! I don't want that!
Well, you said you wanted the pepper.
I believe he actually wanted a condiment.
What? Are you kidding me?
Give me the pepper.
There. You happy now?
Give me the french fries. Give me the water. No! I don't want that.
You're shitting my bully.
I can't explain.
Give me the hot dog.
Bully.
But I like hot dogs.
I don't care. That wasn't for you.
Give me the hot dog.
A little help, bully.
It's your turn, so do it yourself, you ball guy.
Hey. Don't call me a ball guy. Wait. I forgot I had a hot dog I was saving for my promotion day, since I now noticed. Where are you? That hot dog was mine. Give it back.
I already had it, and you just had a hot dog. Nu stop acting like a spoiled brat.
Give me the hamburger. No! I don't want that!
Really? Did you really have a toad otat?
Give me the hamburger.
No, you're getting a hot dog instead. Because hot dogs are way better than double burgers.
No! I don't want that!
How dare you?
Give me the hamburger.
Fine. No hot dog, but no burgers either. You're going to eat me instead.
Bully, what in the world do you think you're doing?
No! I don't want that!
You will go to be sitting there.
Give me the hamburger. That was terrible! I'm never coming back here.
So Mr. Swedish Chef, how did we do? Can we get promoted?
Absolutely not. You two did a terrible job. You two aren't giving out any food, ate. And tre vava ytte fod instead. Jure bot fired. Nov bot av fjole av ett isbuilding rit nov or il kallt i polise.
I can't believe we got fired from our jobs we just got just because we did a bad job.
Now we can't make the money to buy an extremely expensive hot dog cars made from hot dogs. What now?